Words are not enough. Political speeches are not enough. Laws must be passed, severe, tough, real laws that will put these hate mongers away in prison for a long time. Children must be educated to know where the hatreds of Jews lead.